Isn't it strange how your life can be going in one direction?
So this is it, huh?
Yeah, this is it.
Let's go!
Then you meet that one person.
Hey!
Keep it.
And everything changes.
I'm starting a new chapter in my life. I do not need any distractions.
You're literally the only girl I know who wouldn't have a fling with a cowboy.
It's breathtaking. No one has ever done anything like this for me before.
See that?
What?
Call 911!
I came to drop this off.
How'd you get that?
From your car.
I haven't been able to read these for years.
You want me to read them to you? April 10th, 1940. My dearest Ruth.
When you walked into my store, I knew my life would forever be changed.
I found this in the back of my truck. Figured you might want to hang on to that one.
Thank you.
I met a girl.
You meet girls all the time.
No, not like this. This one's different.
I've never felt this way about anybody.
I wish I could tell you it'll all be happily ever after. And everybody gets that.
You did.
Wasn't that simple?
All along it was a fever.
Our first kiss was a promise of everything to come.
Do you think it could work between us? We just come from such different worlds.
Luke, you need to stop. Or next time, you're more likely going to pick him up at the morgue.
This is my life. It's all I know.
How can I help?
I can't be with someone if every time they walk out the door, I don't know if I'm going to see them again.
Promise me it'll come back.
I promise.
Not really sure how to feel about.
Take a chance.
I just don't know how to make this work.
I don't either, but I know that I want to.
Makes me feel like I can't live without you.
I can't do this anymore.
I want you to stay.
Love requires sacrifice. It's worth it. Always.
I want you to stay.